look what I found. The one and only flight attendant Aditya Raj and a small wonder world. And here Adi is busy, but look at the stuff he has prepared. I'm sure we are going to see him during the Aero India. Most of you are watching this channel, I'm sure you have seen his story before. What an inspiring story of flight attendant Aditya. And there are some young friends playing there. We'll get back to them later. Hello Adi. This is a surprise package on this new year. Seeing you. Can you remove your mask so that you know people? Yes.
Hi everyone.
Yes, hi everyone. So please go ahead, it's all yours.
So we are here at Church Street with our military marvels. This is a venture I've started to feed a lot of NGOs and some organizations which do great for the martyrs and their families. So here I am with all my products. We've created a huge range of products where we've made the entire flying inventory of the Indian Air Force into jewelry. Where we have, if you have a look here, this is the entire range of all our products.
So okay, so this is, yes.
We have the fighters here. We have the Su-30s, the MiG-21s, my aircraft, the MiG-29s. Then we have the Rafales, we have Mirages, we have Jaguars, we have Tejas, we have transports and helicopters. We made them into all kinds of jewelries like studs, pendants, type-in brooches, cufflinks, luggage tags, etc. Do have a look at my website, www.militarymarvels.com.
Alright, so you must visit the website. So, very interesting to see. Let me pan a little closer. Military Marvels, and look at the jewelries made out of... What is this made of, Adi?
So the base metal is brass, and okay, we have silver-plated them.
Silver-plated. You have the Sukhois, you have the MiGs. And where is my plane, the Tejas?
So this is the range of the Tejas.
All right, so look at these. These are the range of Tejas. So for all the Tejas fans, and of course, here are some, the rotor fleet, the choppers,
the Apaches,
Chinooks.
This is the Mi-8.
And is this the ALH?
This is the ALH, sir.
It is the ALH, yes, great. Yes, and the transporters are last.
Yes.
You have the transport fleet here. So very well organized. And here what I found very interesting was the Sukhoi mask there. I picked up some Tejas mask for some fans. Can I have...
That's a MiG-21.
That's a MiG-21. There is a Tejas mask as well somewhere. I'll just show it to you.
This.
That, yeah, here it is. The Tejas mask. So this is brilliant for all the aviation aficionados. This is great stuff. And here are some patches. I can see Abhinandan. So we will now listen to these youngsters as they pick up pace. And here, Flight Lieutenant Aditya joins. This is great stuff to see. So when did you last hear a former MiG pilot on the streets of Bangalore singing some famous numbers along with the... And there's a cost attached to all this. Whatever you buy from here, apparently a part goes to charity. Adi, what is the charity that you're supporting?
The Vasant Ratna Foundation.
The Vasant?
Ratna Foundation.
The Vasant Ratna Foundation, yes. Brilliant. So, thank you guys. Thank you so much. That was really cool stuff. So that was a surprise package on Saturday night from Church Street, Flight Lieutenant Aditya and his gang of what?
A gang of brothers.
Gang of brothers. Brilliant. So there is crowd building up on this road as I sign off. Thank you guys. Jai Hind.